fallen god, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
The monastery's ahead. I wonder if it is still safe.
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion.
I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull, The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins. More like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Dear Father, the fire's on the horizon. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
Found a key. What are you waiting for? Open the door. I could use some help.
Here,
This might be useful. Laszlo keeps talking about. Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges.
displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret, as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat, and only an unearthly force could tear it out.
What exactly were the Lords? They wielded power beyond our understanding. They fought fiercely and they blindly followed the god. Anyone who tried to talk to them. The Lords did not come for discussion. They came to serve their purpose. Lead the Rogar army against the humans.